Tai Chi Chuan is an ancient internal Chinese martial art which has gained widespread popularity for its many health benefits. Most people now practice Tai Chi slowly to develop their balance, strength, health, and vitality. Tai Chi Chuan, or Grand Ultimate Fist, is an effective form of combat specializing in short and middle range fighting.
You can see one hand is down, one hand is up. So you can see how fast here, now that's the leg is there already.
Today, few people study the martial aspects of Tai Chi, and this knowledge has faded in modern Tai Chi society.
See, if you grab it, see that's how he get out. Now he cannot grab me anymore. Here, he grabbed me. Once I go here, he cannot grab me anymore. So that's exactly, you can see my hand turn this way. You turn the angle this way, now I trap him, now he's here. See how fast I can hit, easy trap and the turn. I change position from here and to here, and now you can see this position. So when you change this position right away, you can see the hands here, this one. See where my thumb is? My thumb is on these cavities.
In this program, Dr. Yang Jingming instructs and demonstrates practical martial applications for each of the 37 postures of traditional Tai Chi, based on the forms passed down by Yang Ban-Hou.
Structure is so simple. Here and here, they actually the leg go in. You look at structure, it's here, and trap, and now you can see the leg kick. This one used for China, is also can be used for China. This. You pull back, I don't care. He doesn't pull back, I break it. You pull back, I go here, I follow him. Now you can see, I lock a chin now.
Once you have a basic understanding of these universal principles, you may use them to devise further applications for every movement, no matter which style of Tai Chi you practice.
So when I go here, this hand out, this hand right here. This hand, I follow him, I trap him. I trap him, I can go to the head, go to the face, go to the throat, or I go to the arms, and this go to the palms. That's become this and this. Okay. So now you can see how quick it can be. You grab it, right, this how quick it can be. But look, the forms is so slow, but in the real situation, it's very quick.
Learn the basic concepts of Tai Chi and Tai Chi Chuan.
You're going up first, and turn to the side, and 45 degree, turn the body this way, I'm coming back. Now this go to the face and this kick it to the groin or kick to the knees.
Understand the purpose of every Tai Chi movement.
Every time I go here, you can see my hands already there. It's on the top of the hands, I go seal. Once the hand turn, that is done. That's become this a single whip.
Over 50 effective applications for any Tai Chi Chuan style.
My hand tried to touch him, he tried to block it. See, this is also very common use. Well, when you lock here, now you can see, you can lock his arms. These are inside, these are hands inside. Both are dangerous. His left hand, right hand can punch me, my left hand can get him. But once I coil, now, he get trouble, not me. Because everything changed. That's why you coil. Every time you coil, that's me, you circle around. When you circle around, it changed to yin to yang, yang to yin. That's the whole concept. So because the reason that every time someone touch you without thinking, now you can see.
Taiji 37 Posture Martial Applications DVD.